For 14 years, I have unleashed my own brand of pain, misery, and suffering on the WWE Universe. Men who knew no fear trembled at the sound of my name. I've haunted the nightmares of everyone who's ever faced me. But lately, I'm the one who's haunted. Haunted by my own humanity. I feel less like a monster and more like a human. Tonight, I will purge my compassion. Tonight, I will exercise my humanity forever. Tonight, Randy Orton will be the vehicle by which I reawaken the monster within. And the WWE Universe will remember once and for all why I am the devil's favorite. Ha 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 ha